And did you know that voluntary retirement before the age of 65 may not qualify as a material change? A material change must be found before a support order will be varied. While in some circumstances retirement may qualify as a material change, the courts will compare the current income of the person paying support to the actual income that was used in calculating support at the time the original support order was made. If there isn't much of a change, then it's likely that a court would find that there is no material change.